She was tied to a pole and resorted to eating rocks. Now, this rescued pup is living the good life. This is Amanda Forth and her dog, Tusk. This story has two parts. The first part is about the life Tusk had before meeting Amanda. But before we start, you should know that Amanda wasn't really looking to get a dog. It just happened. You've heard these stories before. Something inside you just feels right, and boom, you have a pet. Those are the best stories. Okay, so several years ago, before Tusk met Amanda, life for the little dog was rough. She was found tied to a fence post in Los Angeles. Tusk was so hungry that she resorted to eating rocks. She lost all of her teeth because of it. To this day, she only has one tooth, and her tongue always hangs out of her mouth. Volunteers from the Much Love Animal Rescue took Tusk in and nursed her back to health. Tusk had a severe uterus infection and had surgery. Once she'd recovered, she was put up for adoption. The second part of the story is the best part. Amanda met Tusk when she was shopping at a farmer's market in Santa Monica. The rescue had set up a tent for an adoption event. It was love at first sight. Amanda says Tusk has grown into the perfect pet. Tusk loves to eat, but she's also a calm and gentle girl who rarely barks. Amanda says that Tusk enjoys any treat she can get her paws on. One of her favorite treats is carrots. Share away, people.